Midfield are just prepared to start at one half. Saul Niguez released clause, with the club reportedly unwilling to pay anywhere close to the full 132 million fee Atletico Madrid are demanding. Manchester United have earmarked Spain international as the perfect replacement for Paul Pogba. Saw the World Cup winner leave Theatre of the Dream and are increasingly confident of securing a deal for the midfielder. However, La Liga giant included a 132 million buyout clause in the mammoth 9-year contract he signed in 2017, and all the demand Saul will not be allowed to leave unless that clause is triggered. But the devil said Ed Woodward has not decided to pay the match, which will break Manchester United transfer record and will not be held to ransom. The devil will not pay over 70 million for Niguez in insurance market, an amount they feel in a fair price even though it is only around half the release clause written into his deal. Paul 89 million more for Juventus. To Manchester United stay the biggest fee any club has spent on a midfielder, with Barcelona 66 million deal for Frankie de Jong the next closest. The devil 70 million valuation of the 25-year-old midfielder will exceed that fee. So the last Rajim Lankos have no shot to lose a player who has missed only one of the club's 38 matches in the 2019-20 confine and is vital to Diego Simeone project. Manchester United bosses have been very impressed with the Spanish midfielder, who started with Liverpool in UCL and believe it. He is ensuring his trick here and will do perfect for English football.